Hello students, welcome to this session. So in the last classes we have been learning about questions on percentages, right? Which is very, as I already told, which is very useful for the competitive exams, majorly for SSC and railway exams. Okay, so you will be asking such type of questions. So like in the previous classes we have already been learned few questions, and now in this session we are going to learn few more questions. And after like three or four sessions, whatever the model sums we have discussed, I will give you a PDF so that you can practice those questions on it, so that it will be very helpful. And if any doubts you have, you can see the video and you can again solve the questions. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, right? So now let's start, right? So what has been there on this board? That is, if 10% of M is same as 20% of N, they have asked M is to N ratio. Okay, that means 10% of M is same as, that means equals to 20% of N, right? So here percentage gets cancelled. So 10M is equals to 20N. Here zero cancel. M is equals to 2N. That means M is to m by n is equals to 2 by 1. From this we can say that m is to n is equals to how much? 2 is to. So that means A is the correct answer. Now let's see the next question. So here it is being given 0.15% of 33 1 by 3% of 10,000 is, right? So now how do I write this 0.15%? I can write it as 1000. Okay, 10,000. So because how you are writing, so if I remove point, so I'll get 15% by 100. If I want to remove percentage, again you will multiply 100, right? So that means 10,000. So 33 1 by 3% is nothing but 1 by 3 into 10,000. Okay, here four zeros gets cancelled, right? 3 ones are 3 fives. That is how much? A is the correct answer. Next, 30% of x is 72. So how much is x? It's very simple, right? So 30% of x, that is 30 by 100 into x, which is equals to 72. 0, 0 gets cancelled. 3x is equals to 10 is being gone into right hand side. That means it is 72 into 10, that is 720. X is equals to 720 by 3. Right? So that means how much you will get? 3 twos are 6, right? 3 fours are 12. So that means x is equals to 240. So B is the correct answer. Right? We have quickly solved these questions just within 1 minute, right? So such type of questions will only you will get in competitive exams. Okay, so this is a warm-up kind of questions. So later on, as we go day by day, the complexity of the questions will also be increased. Okay, so do practice it. Don't forget, practice makes man perfect. Got my point? So stay tuned, connect with me daily. We will be getting out all the questions, and we are gonna plan a live session in coming days. Okay, so that don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, your weekend tutor. Thank you.